Okay, it's the 7th of July, Thursday. It's 10 to 6 a.m., 5:50. Raccoon struck again. We're going to try something. I mean, my guy won't have but about three stalks of corn when this is all said and done. I mean, we've had, 42. I had 49 stalks of corn out here at one time. Seven or eight have been destroyed up until today, at least. Last night, I don't know what the raccoon did, but I looked out the window and saw stalk rain over. See, I'm laying down there. Two right there. I was out here last night around 9:30 with a spotlight. Oh, look at this. See that? Look at this. How bare it looks right here even. I put that cage down there. I know it wasn't really going to deter anything, but I think with this plastic moving around, but the wind, of course, as windy as it's been for the last little bit. Look at how still it is right now. But anyway, look, it's destroyed everything. We probably have maybe 20 stalks of corn, maybe. And, I mean, it's just not looking good now. We're going to look at the corn today and might end up picking a few. It's supposed to rain in the next, after the Saturday and Sunday. It's supposed to start raining, 60% chance. But, you know. Damn, see, that would have been a good ear, too. The stalk broke right off. I can't really zoom in here good to see if I can find it right there. See this break right there? So, that's the condition of the corn here. That the, won't touch anything else. But I'm getting our corn. And we're going to take care of that today. The ear of corn down there on the plastic. Son of a bitch. This is really getting frustrating. They're cute little critters, but then they destroy everything. So I'm gonna have to do something for sure.